up, YouTube? It's with the franchise guy, Kutch again, with some playoff hockey. I mean, so technically, I believe by the time this episode goes up, NHL 20 would have already dropped. So you guys are wondering, where's NHL 20 content at? I mean, this is last year's game now. I want NHL 20 content. All right, so NHL 20 content gonna be next week for Be a Pro. Give me, I think I haven't done franchise yet, actually, so I'm not sure when that's coming up. I just need to make sure, I just need to see who I need to add to draft classes, because I didn't do that for NHL 19, and so my franchise didn't have Jack Hughes in it, and Jack Hughes was the number one overall draft pick for the New Jersey Devils, so he's kind of a big player that we didn't have in our franchise. So. Dude, where do these players think they're going to get these shots off? Alright. There we go. I don't like Clark. Whatever. One goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Just under 6 minutes gone in this period. It's a 1-0 game. Take it over again. Oh man, that'll bring a penalty. No. Buffalo's minor. Charging. What's a boarding then? Oh, how does he sidestep me ever so slightly? Crosses that line. Moving it to Bishop. Cut off that pass at center ice. Puck lofted in. He gets all right. That pass ahead in stride. Yeah, you're joking. Oh, what a terrific save in close. The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop. A pass to Clark. Laid on to Bishop. On the outside, a shot. Waffle boarded. Cranks a blast. That puck struck him in front. There we go. Super proud of myself right now. Boop. He gets this one. A wonderful pass up the center of the ice. Gains that offensive line. Oh, broke it up. Good keep at the line. More attack coming. Buffalo's moving. There we go. Oh my lord. I don't even hit a goal from right there. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals. First period has come to a close. No, you're apparently tied up, Middlestat. There we go. He scores! He takes one more serving and fills his plate. I'll take our fourth goal of the game. It's going to be a that Tuukka Rask in net? Come on, fight me, champ. And the end result of what's happened is this: the gloves are down. It's not about winning or losing the fight, it's about showing up. And he did enough. I don't think if you get your face punched in, and the only damage you did to me is your helmet bopping me in the face, I don't think you showed up. I think you got punched in the face and was like, oh, I forgot, this guy's the most dangerous fighter in the league currently. I don't know.
Over 9 minutes gone. The Sabres have done a wonderful job offensively. This is one that they'll enjoy for a long time.
Hey, look at that. The Sabres are threatening. How is 6-0 not running away with something? Before the second period's over, if there can be any kind of resistance. The Wings are driving it from the wing. Gives it on a cross from the point. Locks on that to Murray. Great save. And now it's directed to Bishop. Back on his stick. Takes that pass at center. See if we can move. There we go.
Score! The Sabres have gotten another goal on a huge night for them.
I am the greatest. That's fine. That is fine for my guys.
The Sabres are guilty of a minor penalty for interference. Detroit's power play has had many opportunities, just not much success. Maybe that'll change.
Nice. Just booted it. Just my decision in the fights, not the fact that I scored like 5 goals this game.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays. Detroit's quick on the draw. Wonderful stop. Goalie's one of the 6 guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Directing that one to Nudavara. Somebody straight across.
Come on. There we go. You don't go after my guy. I am defending my captain right there. That is middle stat. Parayiko. Oh, you just brought me in close. Here. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. You tried to fight my captain. I have you, my dude. I'm your guy. I'm your brick wall. I am the guy that's gonna wreck his face hole. Alright, cool. Second period is a wreck. Take a break. Take a stretch. I lose a minute of the third period, too. So, not a big. Alright. I'm not sure. Were the Red Wings a top 5 draft pick this year? Because I know they're a team I considered playing in. NHL 20 franchise. They were the first team I wanted to play with, and then the draft happened, and I chose a top 5 draft pick team. Watch the Red Wings be a top 5 draft pick team, and I'm just an idiot. That is also a quite big possibility.
Nice face-off work. A successful clear. The Red Wings have a manpower advantage still, and begin from their own end. And play stop because of an off.
Because I pushed him ahead of me. I went like, yee. Oh boy. Come on, push it up.
Driving in from no man's land.
Yes.
Score! Low in manpower, but special. Buffalo's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Sabres score. Face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Bet. The point. Bring them at me. Come here. Come here, Motor City. I'm your daddy. I'm your daddy, Motor City. You only wish you had someone as big as Chance Bishop on your team. Nope. All of your players are old Russians who have left you. No offense to the old Russians who have left them. I don't think that's actually how deflections work. I'm pretty sure that went in. Dude, does Pararaco want to go at it again?
And now the whistle signals stoppage of play and we'll get the penalty. Bishop's got a minor penalty here for interference.
Penalty to number 69. 2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty. 11 minutes 49.
Detroit's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They've been successful before, Doc, in the game here. Let's see if they can do it again. Move the puck, get the puck to the net.
A hit that can make you mad.
Jones got crushed there.
That's fine.
The Red Wings have gotten one. A little more respect.
It's not. It's really not.
They trail down a whopping score. Can they turn this into some sort of positive to continue the rest of the way and maybe give us hope that this isn't going to be a cakewalk?
I mean, it's gonna be a cakewalk.
Myers got in the way of that one. The Sabres through the neutral zone move it along. Up the wing with it now.
How do we have another interference penalty?
Bishop's gonna be boxed for 2 minutes and the call is interference.
I don't like that. Cool, we went 9-3. That's fine. Is fine, my guys. Bishop, first star, 4 goals, 3 assists. Milstat, 2-3, and Dahlin, 1-2. Let's get to that second game right about now. Here we are, game number 5 of the series. We're up 3-1 because we're the good guys. I mean, we're back at, whatever Red Wings stadium is called, because we lost the game at home. He tried. He tried. Ugh. Yep, a bop in the nose and he fell down. Jones fell down. For some reason, I thought the period just ended. Don't know why, I just did.
The Sabres with a face-off win. Pitching this one to Bishop.
There we go.
And it's all. Score!
Why would you cross the line, dude? Come on. I missed. Snapping a pass to Reinhardt. Trying to go to Bishop. Shoots one. No. Jones in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here. It's dumped in. Tremendous hit. Koleski's gonna have to gather himself after taking that hit. Oh. I shot him in the face, or who's that? How you got an interference call? That's lame.
In possession as they travel in their own end.
It's not my fault he stood right in front of the puck, bro. Like, I'm... don't know what to tell you. Whatever.
The first period has come to an end. We're here in a tight game. The Sabres have an advantage of one. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
The Red Wings didn't play with the puck much in that first period. It's reflected on the scoreboard. They'll need to gain more possession in order to generate more chances and turn things around.
Come on. Just draw them out of position and just get a snipe. There's a Hattie boy. There we go.
Let's it go. He scores! Yet again, a big night gets even larger. The Sabres have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. Detroit's got it between the blue lines. It's Kitty cornered in. Gets the puck ahead for a lead pass. He's got it. Now it's directed to Alexi.
Wow.
Another step in the road back. They're down by two. The Red Wings are trying to fight their way back into this game. They trail now only by two here in the second. Detroit's got that neutral zone faceoff. Slides it to the point. Shoots one. Outstanding save off a chance.
Buffalo's really taking the air out of the game defensively, Doc. Their goaltender hasn't had much to do.
No, you're not gonna like pass that out. You could easily pass that one out, bud.
A little under 9 minutes have passed. Detroit's just gotten one. Let's see if they can get another.
There we go. Man fall down. He's out of position. No. No, I do not.
The Sabres have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. Pass attempt to Bishop. Is able to move on in. A free puck now. The Red Wings are at the wing in neutral ice.
I gotta have 99. You gotta be kidding me.
They're back to within two now.
Cancel the part.
Detroit's trying to pull out of the hole they
I don't think that signs that. I don't get it. About winning. Dude, he grabbed my jersey and he ended up with a face full of fists. He had a real facial fisting right there. Let's go, Hockey Town. And hard fought is probably going to describe the third because this one is close. The Sabres find themselves in a game that has a lot of goal. Fired one and it got the post. What a save. The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop. Come on. Top 10 penalty minutes. Cool. Way to go, Chance. I'm proud of you, my guy.
Buffalo's got it. The Red Wings are driving it from the wing. Shoots with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
You have to be kidding me. How bad is our goalies? Like, can we seriously? Like, I hate our goalies. I really do. Like, there's no reason we should have given up 5 goals. Especially blue line to a defenseman. Dude, he skated right into that shoulder. Bishop's not strictly a finesse player. He uses the body to his advantage quite frequently. Dude, come on. Moving it to Jones. Propelled to Murray. Score! And this one. This is absurd. Alright, we end up winning 7-6, so that's good. I don't. Oh, they make my existence hurt. Oh, boy. Hey, these guys just make my existence hurt. I don't care to watch them shake hands again. I just want to see us win the Stanley's Cup. Be real awkward if we don't, and end up an episode short. So, end of the game, end of the series. We end up winning 4 games, 1. Bishop, 5 goals, no assists for the 1. Seth Jones, 1-4. Ryan Murray, 2-0. But if you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed any episodes, check the list down below. Text on YouTube. Peace out. Rock on and stay super classy, my dudes.